Okay, so we're going out on the Bronco Extreme, do a minimum range test, see what we can, how many miles we can get on maximum settings. All right, let's go. Join me and subscribe. Here we go. See what we got. Man, this thing is so quiet. It's gorgeous. Okay, let's get it. Let's see what we can do out here. So far I've gotten it to 58 miles per hour, so let's see how fast we get it today. Gonna be some real bumpy roads on this route, you know. So let's see how we do. So watch out for all the screws and stuff on this route. It'd be a lot of them. See if we can get back before dark. I ain't got no lights. Don't have no lights on this truck. Ooh, that's a big screw right there. I was just getting ready to run it over and saw it at the last minute. Whoa, another one. the headwinds. You got the hydraulic suspensions in the front, and then you got the air in the back. And you know, you can set them. You know, I got mine set stiff, and you know, because I want to pick up some speed, and it's just incredible how it handles this 240 pound frame and still able to get 55 miles an hour. I think I noticed some kind of hesitation in it, you know, when I'm back on the other street there. So I'm gonna check that out and see what's going on. Looks like a max speed hesitation kind of thing. It's like while you're holding a throttle and you got a certain speed that you're maintaining, then it just starts. Like, it's not a jerking in the throttle, but it's you can feel it, like it's a motor hesitation. I probably pushed it too much. You know, on high speed for so long. That could happen sometimes. So I kind of backed off of it, and then it kind of recovered once I backed off the high speed. So we'll see. We'll see what it does. Woo, that was a big old screw. So used to going around those screws that I'm able to make that slight adjustment, you know, without even, you know, changing my the control of my scooter. Since I dropped the speed, so I take that the issue was just maxing it out for too long without a break, and just can't keep that 55 miles an hour up too long. You get it and then you let off. Can't do your whole minimum range test at 55 miles an hour. This thing's a joy to ride though. It is a joy to ride. Very comfortable. You're not tired when you get off. Very smooth acceleration and takeoff. Even though you maxed out, you know. Sideways. Woo. Good thing I got some weight on this scooter. I shouldn't be acting like that at 55, 45, or 30. You know? Stay out of light, it recuperates. Thank you. see what I can get on that last mile. See if I can get some speed on that last mile. Get down to the middle. All these cars would turn. That's why I like that. That ability to do slow range modulation. 30 miles, wow. And that's we did it. We did it. The minimum range test on the Bronco Extreme. 32.1 miles. Wow. That's pretty impressive. The Bronco Extreme, 32.1 miles on the minimum range test. And it's still daytime. We was doing about between 30 and 55 miles an hour the whole time. So, it's impressive. I like it. All right, you know the scoop. This is Old Man Dan saying make sure you subscribe to my channel. Make sure you share and like my videos. And we'll see you next time. Old Man Dan out.
About to meet the man, Old Man Dan. Was about the mud to help mankind. Start a scooter club, I know you're fine. Cause you're just like that. You bend over backwards to help a man. You strap up, you boot up, you throw on your colors. Get ready to hang, riding with the fellas. Yeah, yeah, on a glorious crusade. Helping those in need, now they got it made. West Coast scooter.